But today we are starting to also do the practical in English. So I will explain about this one. So today our topic is table glands and its types. So how to make a table gland and how many types of it. I will explain about this one. First types of gland is, especially this is three types of gland. PVC or PG gland, single compressor gland, and double compressor gland. So we have the three types of gland in our body. Okay. In the single compressor, inside have two parts, armor type and non-armor type. And double compressor also have the armor type and non-armor type. So this single compressor and double compressor gland have types of inside. Okay. So armor, we have the four types of armor in available. XLP, AWA, CWA type or SWA type. So I am already explained about this one in our video. If you have any doubt, you can check our only video and you can see for this one. Okay. So now I will explain about the gland part. So we have the single compressor and double compressor, two types of gland. This is made by GI or steel, standard steel. Okay. So single compressor gland is maximum not using in project. And double compressor maximum using. So I have not a single compressor gland. I have the double compressor gland. This is the double compressor gland. So in double compressor gland, today I will make the gland in which cable, which size cable needs, which size of gland. So I will do this one. First, before gland, first you know in gland inside how many parts are there. First you know about this one. So I will explain about the double compressor gland parts. Double compressor gland parts, which you going to gland in field, you take this inside part, we need to 8 types of parts here. So this one I will one by one explain to you. Okay. This is your double compressor gland. Okay. So compressor nut, what is compressor nut? So this nut is called the compressor nut. This is your compressor nut, okay? This is the compressor nut. And next one, main gland body. Next one, main gland body. This is your main gland body. Gland body, okay? This is the main gland body. And armor cone and armor ring. This is the armor cone. If you gland in armor type, you need to armor cone. And this is armor ring. Okay, this is armor ring. So especially armor ring is two parts is different parts. So one side is big and one side is small. So you can put the big side inside the cable and small side is outside the cable. You see, they have the little bit this one. Thickness big and this one is thickness small. You can check this one. Okay. So armor cone and armor ring and cable entry body. This is your cable entry body. Okay. This is your cable entry body. This name is cable entry body. Okay. And IP washer. This is your IP washer. This is the IP washer. Okay. And next one is check nut. Check nut. This is your check nut. So if you gland, everything is finished after you put in your panel inside the gland and tied by check nut. And last one is shroud. Gland shroud is, this one is your gland shroud. Okay. So you can put this one for dog protection. Okay. And then water protection also. This is save the dogs of outside. Okay. So these are the parts of our double compressor gland. So in double compressor, I will write in here first compressor nut, main gland body, armor ring, armor cone, cable entry body, IP washer, check nut and shroud. So these are the need in our gland. If you are going to make the double compressor gland in one cable, you can check this gland inside all items have or not. First you check the this one. So we need also earth cap in gland, but there is not available in earth cap. Earth cap also needs other gland time. If you termination the gland in panel, that time you should be need the earth cap also. So this is the earth cap also needs for termination time. what is the armored and non-armored types cable. So I am going to explain about this. Armored type means cable inside have the armor, and non-armored means no have the armor. So armor means this is your armor. Cable inside have this is the armor. If non-armor means this armor is not coming in cable. This is your armor. Okay, this is the armor of cable. And non-armor, this armor is not coming. Armor and non-armor. So armor type cable we can using in armor type gland. Armor type gland and non-armor type gland cable we can using in non-armor type gland. And PVC and PG gland we can using in flexible wire. Flexible wire. This is your flexible wire. Okay. We can using in PVC and this is your PVC gland. This is flexible wire and this kind of wire we can using in this one. Actually this one is big, not size for this one. But inside you can check the H per cable sizes in gland. I have only PVC gland in this side, so I will show you only. So this is the PVC gland and this is flexible wire. So in flexible wire we can using in PVC gland. Okay. So next one is armor. Armor model also two types. Fat type and ring type. Especially Gulf is using ring type, but India using in flat type. This is the flat type armor. Okay, this is flat type and ring type coming in round like that. This is ring type. This is the ring type round coming like that. Okay, this same like that round is coming and flat means flat type coming. Okay, so these are the difference. So maximum Gulf is using in ring type. Okay, and they are coming in four types: XLPE, AWA, CWA and SWA. So this, what is the meaning of SWA? I am already talking about the theory class. Okay. So now we are going to start the gland. How to make the gland? So I have the one cable. First, if you going to gland, first you need two materials. You can take the tools and materials. What tools and materials you need for this one? First, you need the cable in, as per your drawing required. In project, if you go to project, according to the drawing, you check the cable suitable or not. And then after cable, you need to gland, as per cable size and which types of gland is needed here. If the armor type is cable here, you need to armor type gland. If you have the non-armor cable, you need to non-armor cable. And if you have the flexible cable, you need to flexible type gland. So you can confirm this one. So now we have the armor type. This is armor type cable. So we need to armor type gland. So I have the now make the glanding in double compressor gland. Okay. So before gland, if you are going to check the gland in panel and everywhere, you can shoot the measurement of the panel location and make the 90 10 and like 90 10 means make the 90 like that. This is your 90. Not in straight bending like that, you can make the 90. Full round 90. Round 90 to full making like that and put the inside the panel. This is the full 90. Not make the L type. Okay, not making in L type. So this is important for you. In panel, but I have now not panel in here, so I will give you only cable practical. Okay, so I will give you cable practical. And if you going to gland in first, what tools you need? First, you need to axo frame for cutting the insulation or armor of the cable. Okay, and electrical knife cutting. If you cut the insulation, you need the this one. And adjustable spanner. This is adjustable spanner. This is need for tight to gland purpose. And this plier. Plier you can need the arrange the armor straight. Okay. And this is the pipe wrench. Pipe wrench is you need for the tightening purpose. And this one another is measurement. So how many meter you need to panel inside? First you measurement this one and then after this after to start the gland. This is the method of this one. Okay. So on this screwdriver you can make the gland is straight and some armor is finished, that time you can bring in district also. Okay. So now we are starting in plan. This is 4-4 cable. I am already tell. So cable inside have the 4 in every plan. 1-4, 2-4, 3-4, 4-4. This is 4-4 cable. So 3 phase and neutral. Red phase, yellow phase, blue phase and neutral. These are the 4-4 and 25 sided cable. So 4-4 25 cable size, you need to plan it 25 size, okay? You can need to 25 size of the plan. So 4 means inside how many quantity of wire is inside the cable. This is called 4. So if here have only 2, this have no only 2, this means this is 2-4. If here is only this 3, this means this cable is 3-4. But how many quantity of cable wire is inside the cable? This is called 4. So this is 4-4 cable. Okay. So in plant I am first. Now starting the plant, I will show you starting the plant. First you put the shroud inside the cable. This is shroud, cable shroud. Okay. You can put inside the cable shroud inside the plant. Don't forget, first priority is put the cable shroud. And next one is you can put the compressor nut. This is your compressor nut. Compressor nut inside have the saline ring washer also. You can put this one also inside. Okay? And together, this one put the inside. Okay? You can put inside the
first, you take this one and then after
And next one is you can arrange the this one also tightening. And put this one and put this one to this shroud and say this is not coming in outside. It's strong to tie this one. Okay. So this is the your gland. How to make the gland in this one? Okay. So this four is going to inside the panel. Okay. So now your gland is coming. And then after, if first you put the IP washer in inside the gland. IP washer put inside the gland. And you put the inside of gland like that in the gland. And after gland inside, make the hole. And put the thick nut like that and tight to the one. So this is how to make the gland. This is your method. First, you put the cable surrounding inside the cable. Don't forget this first. Priority of cable shroud. Then after compressor knot, after main body gland, then armor ring and armor pole. And tight time you can make the strong tightening here. Okay. And this label also coming in good condition. No label. These three labels are coming in same. This all are coming in same area. Not make the one side and another side. This is coming in same label, one label to coming. This is the better gland for you, okay? This is the better gland for you. Okay, this is your gland. So how to make the gland? I hope all of you are clear about it. In gland, maximum this is the table hole. But in project and anywhere, first you check the as per your drawing schedule have the correct or not. First you check the gland cable schedule or drawing and check the number and check the continuity also. This is only table practical, so I will check this one because cable is coming from very far, electrical home to some equipment. This is coming around the 100 meter, 150 meter, 200 meter length. If any problem of cable inside, this all your work is not suitable for that. First, so first priority is check the cable number as per your drawing have or not have the same panel is going to this cable or not. And next one is check the cable every four continuity. This is correct. Inside have the no short, no thin. You can check the this one because you can check phase to phase and phase to neutral with your multimeter to check the continuity and check your insulation also. Okay, so check everything and then after if everything is okay, you can start the gland. If no okay, you inform your supervisor, your foreman or your engineer this number cable is short, this have no good condition, this conductor is inside have short, so we cannot make the gland this one. You inform to your supervisor and your engineer. Okay, so in the project working time mostly most important of the gland is only normal thing. Most important of check of the cable number and check the same panel is this cable same panel or not. And next one is check the continuity of the cable, this is good condition or not. And if you checking this one and start the gland, your work is going to perfect and your work is not again remaking. So first priority is this one because you are the electrician and senior electrician, you have the all knowledge of this one. Gland is some helper, one time see some helper and some other worker also working, but method and system is not understand very much. So if you have the senior electrician, senior person of you, first priority of check everything of the cable, everything is okay, you can start the gland. Okay, so today our video is related with gland. I hope all of you are clear with theory before we have the theory class also. So I will keep the main points of the gland. So what are the weight and what how many types of gland and what is single compressor, why is the double compressor and armor cable and non-armor cable, what is the armor cable and non-armor cable. an armor cable inside and how many types of armor and double compressor, maximum project and plants are using in double compressor gland. So double compressor gland inside have how many parts, I will all one by one show you and clear about this one. So I hope all of you are clear about the gland, and everybody should be see the this video and make the comments for me. Any problem, any confusion, I will make the more clear of you. Okay, thank you. Will you wish you all the best and see you next class.